Hi again, everybody. My name is Dylan Black. It's Tuesday. This is Daytime Ottawa right here on Rogers TV. Coming up Saturday, February 22nd, to be precise. She's going to be performing at the Happy Goat Coffee Company. We've got more details coming up after we hear a performance from Alexandra Sullivan. The song is called Little Hope right here on Daytime.
Change it sneaks up on me. It widows into my bones. I've been so in love with my anger. I forgot how to be alone, oh, be alone. I listen to folk songs in the sun, and that little hope made me cry. It's been so long since that feeling, darling, since my idea of you died. Since my little hope, since my little hope, you said you didn't want to hurt me sitting still in my parents' den. No, I've been obsessing over that moment. Why didn't you just leave then? Didn't you have a little hope? The grave seem silly when your earthly body still walks, but with that suddenly a different tongues, I might as well be pleading with God. But the songs, they are starting, they are scratching at the door. Well, my heart knew one thing, soul, it knows more. And I still have a little hope. I still have a little hope. You can't take my little hope. Dreams are as hectic as my waking mind, running back to you, baby, just to then leave you behind.
And there you have it, Alexandra Sullivan music on Facebook. Check out more about Alexandra Sullivan. Come on over, say hi.
Hello.
We want to find out
how
more
about you.
I'm good. Okay, now your music, your lyrics, fueled by a lifelong love of poetry and music, collaborated together.
Yeah, so I started playing piano at a really young age, but I also never really put a huge focus on music. For me, it was always about writing stories and poetry. So then when it kind of started coming together, I would pick and choose pieces of writing that I like and put them to a melody.
Sounds like there's quite a story to go along with Little Hope. What is the inspiration there?
Well, it's one of those songs that it's kind of about seeing that light at the end of a dark tunnel for the first time after a while. Mm-hmm. So there's been a lot of roller coasters in my life, ups and downs, and this one was particularly hard. But about 2 years ago, I wrote it. I was just feeling good for the first time in a long time. I was walking outside. It was sunny.
Yeah.
And just thought everything's going to be okay.
Everything's going to be great, especially this year,
yes.
2020. It's going to be big for you.
Yeah.
First of all, so you're releasing this song tonight?
Yes, tonight at midnight. So
Exciting.
Tomorrow, today,
yeah,
whatever you want. When you wake
up. It's going to be out soon.
Yeah.
Okay, let's talk about the song produced by Alex Brown. Who else took part in this collaboration?
My friend Seth Allison, who was just on the cello with
Amazing
me.
Amazing cello
over
player.
There. Yes, he features on the song, made the song so much better. And yeah, produced by Alex Brown. We recorded it last April, and I'm finally getting it out tomorrow.
Okay, so you're working on a new album, a full-length album, August Moon.
Yeah.
Do you need some help to get this going, correct?
I do. My dreams are big for this year, so with my single that's going out tomorrow, I'm also launching a Kickstarter to help me fund a full-length album as well as a Canada-wide tour this summer.
Where's this tour going to take you?
It's going to take me all over Ontario, out to the East Coast. I have family in PEI, so doing Charlottetown, Halifax, New Brunswick, and then I'm going to go all the way out to the West Coast as well.
That's good. Save you some cash on the East Coast when you don't have to worry about where you're staying, right?
Yes.
They're going to let you stay at their place.
Well,
right?
I don't know.
Hopefully, right?
Yeah.
So let's talk about the show then that's coming up on Saturday. Now, you're part of a spectacular bill.
Yes.
Who else is on the show?
So I'm doing an opening set for Fonts the Duo. They're an up-and-coming Ottawa duo. I met them at Live on Elgin. They're awesome. Justin Perron is also on the bill, and it's at Happy Goat Coffee.
Happy Goat Coffee Company.
It is all sold out, though, so I'm sorry.
Is it?
Yeah.
So we can't even promote the fact that people can see you.
No, it's just a tease, yeah.
But that's good. Boy, that just goes to show that people should pay attention to what you're doing online, get their tickets in advance for your upcoming shows.
Yeah.
Okay. But you've shared stages with Craig Cardiff and Lynn Miles, local favorites.
Yeah.
And you've done other great things. City folk.
Yep.
So how far are you hoping to take this? Your career?
Oh, that's a good question. Honestly, I just want to have fun and go for it.
Yeah.
I'm doing all this stuff for myself, and whatever happens will happen.
You're also the poster child, can I say, the face of the winter, the winter guide for the city of Kingston. That's cool.
It was cool. It was just kind of like a mishap. Someone took a photo while we were there, and then it ended up being on the whole season's
very
front page.
Cool. Alexandra Sullivan Music on Facebook. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Best of luck this weekend and
Thanks.
Moving forward into 2020. Coming up, more details on the Ottawa Comedy Film Festival next.